Put the needle on the record.
Sunny day, stands are full of fans. What does he have to say? I'm going out there for myself. But I get nowhere unless the team wins.
Team.
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 Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'd like to take this and please ram it up his fucking ass, twist it around, pull it down, rip out his innards and fucking pull him out.
What crap games?
I thought you weren't gonna get upset, Dad.
I lied. Now tell me everything.
I'm sorry. I made a bad mistake.
You're fucking right you made a bad mistake. Because if you come back here, we catch either one, we're gonna break your fucking heads and you won't walk out of here. You see that fucking saw? We're gonna use it. You don't fuck around in this place.
What do you take us for? A bunch of fucking morons? Huh?
What'd you say? Are you being a fucking wise guy with me? Huh?
I'm sorry.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you? What's your fucking problem? You old busybody?
Boy, this is when you tell me to call you and then you don't.
I told you to call to get rid of you!
Did you get rid of me?
That's right.
Okay. All right, I can take a hint. Who was that guy?
Nobody.
Who was that guy?
He's nobody.
You gotta know who he is.
Let's not have any trouble.
Okay? You told me, why won't you talk to me? Why won't you talk to me? Why don't you answer my calls when I call? You think I don't know you're here?
Let's not have any
trouble.
You think I don't know? Would you please leave?
Get your hands off.
Okay, then leave.
You son
what
of
do you
bitch.
Want?
You wait till she's gone, and then you steal your own child?
That's my business.
Your own
it's
child?
Your business? It's my
she's
business!
She's your...
Right.
Okay, take your hand off.
You're in a hell, and you're gonna die in a hell like the rest
come
of
come on now, there's a cop across the street.
You're like the rest of them.
You think you're a better parent? You're right on
what
your face.
You? Come on!
You lie about
what about
shit
you?
Your fucking ass?
What about your
huh?
wife?
Is that something?
Where were you in jail?
What are you gonna do, fight
you
me?
Stay away from my
get
son.
Get out of here before I give you a fucking
you
slap.
You just stay away from my son.
Go ahead.
I don't care who you are. Just stay away
get
from my
fuck
son.
Out of here.
Dad, why don't you just lay off?
Don't give me that old dad shit now. You shut your goddamn pie hole. You fucking piece of shit. I'm calling you to tell you somebody's trying to kill me and you fucking hang up on me. And that the problem isn't us. We're not the problem. It's them!
It's
they're the problem!
You,
where is your faith? Where is your faith? Without faith, you are nothing! You are nothing!
You think a cup of wax to my good old boy gut's gonna get me down? It's gonna take a hell of a lot more than that, counselor, to prove you're better than me!
This is me doing your fucking job, fucking me, with my bad goddamn head standing between some giant fucking animal hated out from the get-go, beating up the dad. You're driving me crazy! Let me get at you! Let me get at you!
You bothered me about a steak, huh? You bothered me about a steak?
And if you didn't know you'd be a scam, you're too fucking dumb to keep this job. If you did know you were in on it, either way, you're out. Get out.
My cover's blown. I am planning a secret operation the day after the wedding. A surprise honeymoon for Deb and Bob, you stupid son of a bitch. You just blew it!
Listen to me, you deaf fuck. I offered you a chance when we could have done something. I offered you a chance to be a cop, and you blew it!
Was that before or after you noticed you were standing in a lake of gasoline, you idiot?
You remember that, you ungrateful piece of shit!
Get up!
Get the fuck.
You're threatening me, I'll fucking kill you in this place. Get up and go home right now.
She could have seen or heard something scared her.
Like what?
Like some big fucking mutt shoot his big fat fucking mouth off.
Fucking Jack, fucking Ollie. Thought those motherfuckers gonna attack you instead of blow your way, you chicken shit asshole!
Go ahead, Stevie, go ahead!
Bobby! Now do you care?
You will honor your promise to me.
Guilty of betraying your fellow man! Guilty of betraying your country! Guilty of abrogating your oath! Guilty of judging me and selling me out! And with the power vested in me by the kingdom of God, I sent you to the ninth circle of hell!
Quiet, idiot!
You're fucking crazy. Stop it now, will you?
Listen, you got money for that fucking commercial, you know? Fucking commercial. You don't got my money? You don't got my fucking
Jimmy.
Money, huh?
Come on. Come on. Fuck face!
I'll fucking kill you. I don't care. I'll fucking kill you.
Hey, asshole. This is for you, asshole.
Yeah. Fight me!
Wait.
Bite me!
I want that son of a bitch dead.
You stuck him, did you?
I want him dead.
Suck on this.
I want his family dead.
What the fuck are you doing, you fucking
I want his house burnt to the ground. I want to go to the middle of the night. I want to piss on his head.
Everybody,
get the fuck out of here!
Shut up! Shut up!
I'll
fucking take care of you later. Shut up!
Hey, don't say anything else, okay? Keep your mouth shut. Amir, don't say one fucking word, okay?
See? Just where I said it was.